We came from all over the world. So many of us thinking this war would be our rite of passage, our great adventure. New killing machines.
Our boys in the church are overrun. We need to push through. PBI are counting on us. Use the M&G, sweep the ground!
We're gonna make it! Shit! Incoming!
Instead of adventure, we found fear. And in war, the only true equalizer is death. We are the naive, we are the honorable, and the criminal. We are the bound for legend and the lost to history. We are the knights of the sky, the ghosts in the desert, and the rats in the mud. These are our stories. Everyone was affected by the war. Every corner of the world was touched. The human spirit drove us.
It was me against an entire enemy bomber squadron. We had no reinforcements. If those men were killed, our advance would be completely halted, and I would have lost Matteo. After the first few went down, they started targeting me. I had to stand my ground. If those men were killed, our advance would be completely halted, and I would have lost Matteo. After the first few went down, they started targeting me. I had to stand my ground. Thank you. was me against an entire enemy bomber squadron. We had no reinforcements. If those men were killed, our advance would be completely halted, and I would have lost Mateo. After the first few went down, they started targeting me. I had to stand my ground. If those men were killed, our advance would be completely halted, and I would have lost Mateo. After the first few went down, they started targeting me. I had to stand my ground.
We came from all over the world, the innocent, the arrogant, and the brave. We thought the world...
Come on. We gotta push
towards that overlook.
Time to send up the flare.
You fucking kidding me? Come with me. Here. Look! Look at that, huh? Kid, you lied your way to hell on Earth! You just wanted a statue of yourself in your town square!
I think I'm gonna be sick.
Come on, kid, get up. Come on. Come on.
I'm gonna die.
No, you're not. You're Australian. We're impossible to kill.
Yeah. I guess so.
Unless... Not a Kiwi, are you? Now, first things first. Here, come on, stand up. Follow me. Arm in here. Just arm out. Butt into your shoulder. That's it. Cheek against the butt. Come on, that's it. Point it where you want to shoot. That's it. Okay, put your feet apart a little bit.
Beginning to think I already lost my Australians.
What can I do you for?
Not you, the boy. We need a runner for the front lines.
Really? No.
Yes.
No. You can't make the kid do it. He'll just stumble into a firefight and get killed.
No, I can do it.
No. I'll do it.
Fine. You're here with me, and you will be running.
Find a way past the wall.
I need to find a way past those on them.
Huh? I didn't.
No, sure fucking didn't.
Nice shot.
Oh, well, you know, I just kind of saw him out there and I...
You got falling lines across the board.
That's what I thought. Bishop, go tell rear command that we'll be moving up.
Hey, don't worry. I can handle myself here.
Head down. Got up. No open areas. Got it?
Got it.
Gotta get to rear command. For those who didn't hear from a runner, the Allied position is lost. Artillery fire ordered the cover retreat to beach, shelling the village and outlying forts. Shit! Foster! Fucking Brits. Shelling their own position to cover a retreat.
Us here first. Prepare yourselves, men.
go to hell. Get out of here.
Full scale retreat. They're gonna shell the village and the fort to cover us. We need to get out now.
I sent men up to secure the fort.
A dead man? Who went?
Only those who volunteered, so naturally, all of them.
Fucking kids.
Well, you remember being his age?
Foster. Fuck. I gotta get that kid.
Go. I'll pretend I didn't see you.
This isn't on you.
Of course it is. One more death for me to live with. Go, go, you don't have much time.
Storming a fort by myself, and I called Foster a pinhead. Storming a fort by myself, and I called Foster an idiot.
Oh!
Where's the entrance to this damn place?
What, again? You sure you didn't just want to shoot me?
Come on. Let's get you out of here. This place is about to come down any moment.
No, we can't leave. There are still hostiles coming, and we can't outrun them without wounded.
You get going, then. I'll cover your retreat.
The bishop is still...
I'll make it look like I'm capturing the fort. It'll be enough distraction. Once you get past Allied lines, send up a flare. Let me know you're safe. I'll make my retreat then. Oh, so you're disobeying orders now?
Well, I assume you did to come here.
Now, gotta look the part.
Right. Up and at him, lads. Let's go.
Well, this is it, I guess.
Ah! Fall for this.
better be close. Can't keep this up.
In the deserts of Arabia, an insurgency war was raging years before.